The man claimed that his fish enjoys eating noodles, but his friends didn't believe him. So the man invited them over to his house and showed them. Never imagined that fish would like eating noodles. It's so hilarious.